Oh, it's gonna be so bad. I hate this, guys. Oh, it's gonna be so bad. Jeez. Such a terrible team comp. Who's our tank? We don't have a tank. We're gonna lose the. We're so squishy. Oh jeez. Such a solo queue. At least we have I don't know what we have. We have Nidalee, and if Nidalee beats Jax, hooray. If not, we lose. This is contingent on all of us winning our lanes. It really is. It's completely dependent on everybody winning lanes, including jungle. Everyone has to win for this to work out.
Such a busy world.
Oh, jeez. I have to be, like, right on. I have to play really extremely well, and so does the rest of my team.
Come closer.
This guy. This guy's such a cute cure.
Things aren't always what they seem.
Throw down trap? She is. That's good.
Just a harmless flower.
Hello there, Skarnar. I know you're trying to bait me. Saw me, bait me.
The forest holds many surprises. So much more to see.
Oh, he recovered all of it already.
Minions have spawned until my seeds take root. A promising garden.
Yeah, we're absolute crap. We have to win and dominate every lane. We have to win at every phase. Which means we can't get ganked by Skarner, pretty much. Skarner has to not win. Mid's missing. Either really late blue or really bad blue. Can't tell.
The forest holds many surprises.
I'll push now before I can't push. Oh, you've got me.
Such a busy world. Take careful steps.
7-9.
A promising garden. Venture off the beaten path.
I'm gonna have to be very active.
Just a harmless flower. Come on.
outplayed.
So much more to see. What lurks beneath the soil?
Yeah. Nearly is doing it kind of right. There we go. Oh, he's so dead. I get that one.
Things aren't always what they seem.
Hello. What was that? She must have hit something. Got scared.
A promising garden.
I don't understand what he wants to do here. What can possibly accomplish? Except for get himself like half-lifed.
So much more to see.
Getting blue too. That's really gonna really help our farm.
A promising garden. Wait until my seeds take root.
Steal that red. Alright, so we're dominating almost every lane, 48 to 67. So we are dominating every lane. I don't know if I saw Skarner down there. Oh, I'm not farming well. I gotta farm better. Oh, pathing. This ward ran out. Yeah, with Nidalee with red, we'll beat pretty hard.
A promising garden.
Oh, there's a... Die, bitch! God damn it. I would have died regardless of Jax, but Jax was there. That scared me. I did not expect Jax to be there. Did not want Jax to be there. Oh, see how they waited for my cooldowns to be down? Yeah, that was a good and good, like, everything from them.
So much more to see.
This is exactly what we need to do to win this. Since we're gonna go do dragon because two of them are dead, I don't need to ward right there because I'm not gonna be there. There's no reason to waste a couple seconds. Yeah. I'm gonna ward up here so I don't get surprised again. Probably right there. It's a very common place to ward. She still has none. See, I can see Skarner coming. And now Jax, unless he goes through our jungle. This is Nidalee, doesn't have any wards. No, he has one. Jeez, got caught. she warded somewhere. Not sure where, but she warded somewhere. Now I'm tanky. What are you gonna do?
Things aren't always what they seem.
I forced her to get Doran's rings. That's kind of disappointing for her. What is Corky doing up here?
Wait until my friend is here.
I'm not gonna sit around to find out. I guess he got zoned.
Such a busy world.
Still got you. Come on, let me through. Stay away from me.
Careful steps.
Okay, I'm pretty glad.
A promising garden.
Someone's gonna get dodged. Oh, black shield. Good. Reactions. It's 4 bot. Drags in. I'm gonna ward this.
Venture off the beaten path. A promising goal.
Well, I got disadvantage. I'm going to keep farming. But we can't sit here and farm forever because they got a better late game than us. Especially this shit going on.
The forest holds many surprises.
Going for blue.
Just a homeless flower.
Okay. She backed off, so I will too. Overall, good everything.
so much more to see. Wait until my seeds take root.
Nidalee, careful. Who's here to help me? Not Nidalee, apparently. Apparently not Nidalee.
A promising garden.
Yeah, they don't see much hope, I don't think.
Come closer. Things aren't always what they seem.
Played it every turn.
Such a busy world. The forest holds many surprises.
Oh boy. Oh boy, how's she gonna get out of this one? The not moving juke! Oh shit. Oh shit. Anivia didn't get the assist. Best. Oh boy, Nidalee just destroyed top. Get out of there, Nidalee! Garden. What was that? That's very bad. Well, since they're all chasing, might as well push bottom and push middle, right? That's called split push.
Wait until my seeds take root.
They don't even need me, look at that shit. Imagine if I was there.
The forest holds many surprises.
They leave me at the same time, so it's okay. What? I didn't. Whoops. Dragon burn. We need to ignore Corki. Can't push faster than our team. Oh, they're dead. Hooray! attack is so powerful. All girls team win. See, that's what we need to do. We executed everything perfectly. We dominated from the start, and we shut down Skarner. Probably his own fault for getting over aggressive. Nidalee won top because of one gank from Diana. Bottom ended up not feeding and winning, actually. I don't know if it was because of Diana or because Skarner had no presence. But overall, very good game. Strong game.